one. I think we're really ready, is that right? I don't know if Mrs. McGowan's going to say a few words.
You should be able to do that quite naturally. Quite easily, without having to get out of breath, even when you're talking and you're breathing normally. So that's a little test you can take home and do with your mum's advice to test the breathing. Hold your breath, pinch your nose and go.
Good.
Just keep going, keep those mouths
closed.
Keep going.
Well
done.
Careful.
Excellent, very well done.
That's fine.
Good boy. How many sets?
22.
Okay, so just getting ready and taking a normal breath in. Normal breath out. Hold your breath. Pinch your nose. Go! You want to keep those, make sure you keep those mouths sealed tight. Well done. Well done. Excellent. Excellent.
Just a big thank you to Jill and all the people, Paul, Dave and Libby and Una and all the people who came. A special thank you to the staff who went to, down to the Beardmore and to the conference and to the boys and girls. So give yourselves all a big clap.